Today in this video we will see why all the pictures that are present in the gallery of your Samsung device is not saving to Google Photos. Now if I go to the gallery of my Samsung device and if I go to albums here, I can see I have pictures in camera folder, I have pictures in download folder, I have pictures in other folders. So if the pictures that are present in all of these folders are not saving in Google Photos, even though you have enough storage left, then what you do is go to Google Photos at first. So let me open Google Photos and then tap on this profile icon at the top here. Go to this option, Photos Settings. Go to Backup. So first thing is you will check how much of space is left. So I can see I have still some more space left. So what you need to do is go down and you can see there is an option Backup Device Folders. Open it, and if you see there are other folders here which are not enabled, for example WhatsApp Images, WhatsApp Telegram, etc. So if you want to save all of the pictures that are present in the gallery, then you have to enable all of these options. Now it will take more space, so make sure that you have enough space left in your Google Photos application. Or else if you want to save only individual folders picture like WhatsApp, then you have to enable this option WhatsApp. And once you do it, the images present in the WhatsApp folder also will be saved to Google Photos. Thank you for watching this video. Please like and comment on the video if you found it helpful. Also click on the subscribe button and hit on the bell icon to get the notification of our latest videos for free.